I am Jovanpreet Kaur from SD College for Women, Gurdaspur. The topic on which I am going to speak is reducing poverty through inclusion programs, Jandan and the Mudra Yojana. Honorable Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi on 15 August 2014 announced Pradhan Mantri Jandan Yojana, which is a national mission for financial inclusion. The task is the national priority. The objective of the Pradhan Mantri Jandan Yojana is ensuring access to the various financial services like availability of basic saving bank account, access to need-based credit, insurance and pensions to the excluded sections, is that weak section or the low income groups. The Pradhan Mantri Jandan Yojana, launched on 28 August 2014, across the nation simultaneously. It will be launched formally in Delhi with the parallel functions at the state level, also at the district levels, at sub-district levels. The present plans of the Pradhan Mantri Jandan Yojana under National Mission on Financial Inclusion propose to use the technology in a big way to achieve the goal in the time-bound manners. Some of the major products are appended here under: electronically now your computer, immediate payment systems, transactions through mobile banking, micro ATMs, rupee debit cards, Aadhaar enables payment systems, Aadhaar payment bridge systems, Mudra Yojana. Mudra Yojana is a scheme launched by the Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi on the April 8, 2015 to provide loans up to the 10 lakhs to non-corporates, non-firm, smalls and the